heard many rumors in the community about Measure P. Measure P is not a bond. It is not a property tax. It is not a tax that will start and run out so that we'll be in the same position that we're in. It's important to understand that from 2006 to 2012, the city ran itself into a deficit, and this was before I became the mayor, and we are in need of paying that money back so that we can balance our services. As a result of our deficit, we had to lay off city employees and slash our services. And so